All right, good morning. Recently, I got my, the Pinball Arcade Season 2. And so I decided to go ahead and check that out. See what kind of tables they got. But, anyway, here we go. Oh wow, got a bunch. Got that on Season 5, too. Yeah, I remember playing that one when I had a PS2. That one, too. I sucked at that one. I was pretty bad at that one when I was a kid, too. Never seen that one before. Flight 2000. Used to play that one. I was pretty bad at that one, too. El Dorado City of Gold. I watched a YouTube bit on that one. It's pretty funny. I don't recall ever seeing that one before. If this is the one I'm thinking of, I remember playing this when I was a kid. That Vamp to Tramp, Mumsy-in-Law, something Peter. Yeah, I'm checking that one out. Yep. I remember that. That was during Multiball. Class of 1812. Supernatural CNA players, the challenge is collecting 5 unique characters below. And as always, setting everything to 100 makes it a hell of a lot easier to see.
Name is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive,
yep,
my friends to score the most.
That view.
Thank you.
Damn it. No ball save feature on here either. Looks like I won't be playing this one that often. Damn ramp. I actually got ranked. Bar must be set pretty low on this game. Oh, oh. Game bug. Why am I unable to nudge the table?
See you at the next reunion.
Seems I got a long ways to go on this. Alright, so much for this one. I'll just go on down the line then. Oh, Centaur! I remember seeing this when I was a little kid, but I've never played it before.
I would break your puny body in two.
Years of champion, the first team. punching bag. The box are ready to rumble and you're ready with...
Nice toy, the axe.
That's a knuckle sandwich. Ah!
That hurts ya. Careful, kid!
Just run out.
Alright, I guess I suck at this. I'll see how that works now. This game here's got some little side games on it.
Flip, kid, flip. You're ready for the ring.
And now, Knuckles O'Brien voices the kid.
Top of my fist to you, lad. I'm O'Brien. Has just run out.
Yes, because this game seemingly has magnets on the side of the damn table.
Ah.
Nope.
Way to go! Keep training, kid.
Really? Well, at least I got that part down. Oh, it just hit me. There's a little post thing between the flippers. I think Space Shuttle has that too.
I'm O'Brien. You're gonna try your luck with Mankhead. You didn't see that coming, did ya? Ah, now that's the fighting spirit!
Oof! That one didn't register.
That hurt ya? Oi!
Finish him off!
Ah!
Yeah, you're winning!
Oi, fight! I had an itch!
Damn, chuck on the chair. Oh, too late on that one. I'm trying to go after that door prize. For the chance to get a light extra ball.
Flip, kid, flip! Way to go!
I mean, kind of nice that they warned me beforehand if that jump rope is going to start spinning faster. Like, it doesn't speed up until, like, right at where I was at the ball.
Voices the kid.
Up to toys the accent.
You are weak. I almost felt something. Bombsky! Beg for mercy! You disgust!
Hit his head now for a knockout!
Got it,
kid!
Fuck it was. Hey, it just hit me. That trainer guy, knock him out, kid, or whatever. I think that's the same voice actor that does Medieval Madness. I don't recognize it. There we go. Got it that time. Got it. Oh, this one. All 10 of us better be right next to each other. Of course, when they start spinning at opposite ends, it's next to impossible to catch them. Oh, I get it.
Get back in there, kid!
Okay, I gotta look at something. Help and options. try to look for instructions on how to get that post up between the flippers, but I guess I have to be out of the game in order to do that. It drains just as that post up goes down. It's bad luck there. Whoops. And got it. I guess Smart Punch works the way the same way control bombs work at Medieval Madness. You push it and it automatically kills one of them. Whoop. Wrong nudge. There we go.
That's ball one, slugger!
For that green thing. Got it.
Jackpot! One more, and this pup goes ballistic! Clip, kid, clip!
Ladies and gents, Knuckles O'Brien voices the kid.
Back again? I think you're making a mistake, son.
Straight up, kid!
Oi, you've got a strong punch, kid.
Oof. He's running out of gas! Kid?
No, I didn't. The ball just drained on me.
Of me, kid.
Chair.
kid!
Oh, too late.
And now, Winston Pounds voices the kid.
Pardon me as I kick your buttocks. Oh! Still sorry, old boy. Butted your stone. Oh, punch his jaw! Oh, now you've got him. So sorry, old bugger.
That didn't register.
Get back in there, kid.
Again.
Hurry up, kid!
Ladies and gents, Knuckles O'Brien voices the kid!
Long time no see, Knuckles.
Back again? I think you're making a mistake, son.
Oi, you got me that time.
Smart punch!
Oof. Punch his face!
Damn time. Oh, goody, this again. Oh, there's no wrapper on here either. Oh, there went the extra ball. For that flashing green thing. Didn't get it. Not at that time.
All ones all locked up. Flip, kid, flip. You're ready for the ring.
Mifsky!
I'm gonna have that thick.
Yeah, you're winning.
That hurt.
That one didn't register.
I will destroy all who oppose me.
Down with magnets. Again. Extra ball. You know, this would actually be a pretty good game. But they gotta do something about the Outlands, though, like, have some kind of kickback or. I'm curious about something. I wonder if you could do it on here. Nope. I know on Season 5, on my Arabian Nights pinball machine, you could actually go in the coin door and reprogram it to where you can have as much free play at the start of a ball as you want. I'm highly tempted to do that, like add maybe 15 seconds or 20 seconds to it, so you can actually do some. Central Park? I don't think I've ever played this one before. I don't think I've ever even seen it, except on the pinball, I forget the name, but it's like Williams Pinball Classics or something for the PS2. It's on there, but as far as real life goes, I've never played it. Turning that off. Last time I saw this, this was not a fun table to play. Sure as hell don't want to prolong the torture. Table's got moon physics. And that's why I have four players. If I only had one player, this game would have been done in seconds. That was why I turned off extra balls. Just get this over with. Thank you. Oh, I'm actually flipping the score. God. Good luck beating that. 5,400. Okay, now I'm gonna break off from playing for a moment. I'm gonna read this. There's another classic electromechanical tip from Gottlieb. Tables are simple, but it's difficult to prevent the ball from draining. It's actually easier to prevent the ball on draining on this game than it is that damn championship pub. Besides, they got magnets on the side of the damn table. Due to the double out lanes. A large gap between the flippers. Advance the yellow target value and the green target. Guess that one. Yeah, and then I think this is one of those tables where sometimes letting the ball drain is actually a good thing. I wonder if it spots only one number or the other, but not both. It doesn't really specify. Okay. So I'm guessing that was why it gave you the option to turn extra balls on or off. Because some players get so good at this game, they can basically play in an eternity if they just keep getting the specials. That's why. So I could probably just go ahead and turn the extra balls on. I mean, I'm new to this table, so it'll be a miracle on half if I even get to that point. Thank you. That's... Yeah, I think the rest of it's gonna be trivial. I'll go ahead and try one more time. Got one. On this table here, it doesn't give me any warning if you're about to tilt, so I have to be a little more judicious with the nudges. Those two center targets are deceptively hard to hit. It's like you have to hit them perfectly. Hell, I didn't even go over the rollover. I gotta go turn my, open my blinds up. Hang on. Thank you. Nudged it the wrong way. Extra ball. And if I read it right, you can have up to 15 extra balls a game, so you actually can't play forever. Okay, I see what it's doing. I thought it was getting some kind of points bonus, but no, that's an old-fashioned analog scoreboard. It's just changing the score. Too used to digital, I guess. Went the wrong way with that one. That one up too. That frickin' 10 on the right. Guess should've let it drain. Whoops. extra ball. There we go. I didn't get anything. Like I said, with this game here, it doesn't give you any kind of warning if you're about to tilt, if you nudge too many times. So, all too easy to get carried away. So it looks like the ideal position to be in at the end of your ball is to have like one drop, like one target left over on each side. Because it seems unlike most other pinball games, these targets don't refresh at the end of each ball. Yeah, that's a good spin. Yep. I'm in a not so good position right now. Both targets have a 3 that I have to hit. Game over. Or game over for him. There we go. Thank you. bad move on that one. Ball went right through the flipper. And there's my extra ball. Bad luck there. Now I'm in a bad position. Direct hit. That's a big help. Oh, I didn't hear that pop sound, so I'm guessing I'm out of extra balls. Yep. Almost. Oh. So, what I thought was probably the hardest table actually ended up turning into one of my top tables. Did all the normal goals. Score at least 1,000 points. 3,000 points. Increase yellow. You know, and if I had the same kind of luck that the last time I played, I could probably get all 5 of these. That's what I'm gonna do. Was already at the top. I wonder what I did. Maybe it's a bug or something. Oh shoot, and nothing resets for when you change players either. So I guess I am almost in effect doing easy mode on this. It's almost worthy of putting an asterisk next to the high score. Guess I nudged it the wrong way. Oh, this player didn't get it. Oh, weird. Thank you. just hit me. I'm not getting extra balls either. Did that again. Got ripped off on that one. Yeah, it seems players 2 and 3 didn't actually reset. Their specials are still up. Most of those goals, though. All I need to do now is get at least 3,000. But I'm gonna go ahead and take a break from this. I'm gonna try another game. Stop the ball from draining? Awesome. That's almost like what a Black Knight had with their magnet save feature. Something. No. There's gotta be a certain way you gotta nudge that to get the ball to go through the gate. Down, maybe?
Oh,
I misjudged that one. Multiball. Okay, off to the next one. Yeah, what up? I'm gonna look for some of the old school tables. I used to play that when I was a kid. Ah, there it is. Exploration team and this first one is game to feature a play field toy with a triple NASA space shuttle. At the time of its release, way down the commercial. And I think one of the reasons why it was so commercially successful is it has a post up between the flippers, and it has a airlock on the one of the outlanes, which kept the ball from draining. So yeah, when you got features like that, hell yeah, I'd play a lot more of it. Set up. Forgot to set it to 4-player. Going up the center ramp turns the post up on. Then hitting those three drop targets towards the center turns the airlock back on.
Thank you.
Multiball. There we go. Well, it's gonna be a three ball multiple if I can hit that ramp. There we go. Get up there. Not so much for that. Multiball. Extra balls lit. Got it. What is it?
Ready, pilot, one.
Oh, special. That means I gotta avoid hitting that right ramp. Cause it will reset it. Third. Oh, there it was, right? Already got four of them. And I think you light the jet bumpers by dropping all those drop targets in the up the middle there. I can find out real quick. I think that's what it is. Yep. What it was. Oh, in case you're curious, back when I had a PS2, I think it was called Williams Pinball Classics or something like that. This game was one of them. I played the crap out of it. Of course, when you have a post up and you have an airlock on the right, which keeps the ball from draining. I mean, I'm pretty sure you play it a lot too. Special right off the bat. I'm guessing, right, that's a wizard goal.
Thank you. Ready, pilot four.
After, but oh well. Sure. All in one single file down the drain. I think getting max multiplier is a wizard goal. Not really what I wanted, but well.
Close.
And I wasn't even paying attention. Lost them both. My fault on that one. Take down the drop targets one more time. That should get my regular goal. One more target. Got it. There we go, yep. Ball. In this situation, multi-ball is actually a bad thing. I got an extra ball up, but I'm not going to be able to pay attention to what's going on. Might end up changing in an accident. I think I got the extra ball. Nope. Special. Oh! Screwed that up. And I think that was a wizard goal, too. So much for that. Another chance for extra ball. No. Misjudged it. Fifth and third. And I think I got all the wizard goals. I mean, all the regular goals. Yep. Collect the extra ball shuttle value. I've done it, but it's not an easy one to do. Increase spinner value to 7,000. Score the T-drop target bonus at... Oh god, I'm done. Oh, that's a 480. That's a point bonus. Okay. Yeah, that one's pretty tough to pull off. You have to have a 8x multiplier in order to do it. Earn a special. Through the traditional way. It's doable, but I got a habit of screwing up and accidentally refreshing that thing. T-drop target bonus. I think you have to do that 3 or 4 times. As far as I know, to increase that to 7,000, you have to take down those drop targets 3 times. Same thing you had to do to light up the pop bumpers. Same thing there. I've done it before, but it's very, very, very difficult to reproduce. I'm gonna go over. It was another cool game I liked when I was a kid. 1982, yep. I think I was about roughly 12 years old when I first played this. Features, beautiful graphics. And because I gotta pack it up in about 15 minutes, I'm just gonna set this to one player. his view. We got ourselves a championship pup right here. Surprised they even got a high score. Fifth. Let me try another. Oh, and I suck at Pinbot. Soft that one. Oh, I forgot you got it. If you hit that chest just the right moment, the eyes open up. I forget the name of it. Short game. Got a goal. Now the head should close. Gotta aim for the left ramp. Got it. And I believe it goes back to multi-ball.
Thank you.
Shoot, my webcam's covering it up. I'll just do that. And I either got a five or built a third. Oh. Well, I guess I got time to suck at one more game. Firepower was another one I had a lot of problems with. This machine here centers around taking out those middle targets. This game also has a kickback over on the left out lane. And drain down the middle. This is another game I used to play a lot on the PS2. That didn't take long. Took fifth. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I gotta get ready to do laundry and stuff. So if you manage to stick with me this far, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care.